Nothing against Bob Ross, but if you're still using Alizarin Crimson, get with the program. There are a number of superior quinacridone pigments that have been developed since the 1950s, and although the variety of names they are sold under confuses things, these pigments are light, fast, and non-toxic, and sometimes even more intense in chroma than alizarin, which fades and darkens over time.